Welcome back to KSL Outdoors. Hey, we came to Smith & Edwards. Did you know it's the 75th anniversary of Smith & Edwards in our community here? It's also their annual gun auction. Hundreds of people show up to bid on some beautiful guns. And we're going to be giving away our Alaskan fishing trip giveaway to Water's Edge Lodge, courtesy of Smith & Edwards.
You can pick them out of any crowd. They dress the part and wear it proud. Sometimes you can even smell them.
We've done this every year since 1984. And it's just grown and grown. And it's more items and there's more people in attendance.
We appreciate the fact that you support the Constitution, you support the Second Amendment, you stand up for freedom of this great nation. And I want to give you a round of applause. Thank you for this.
We're really excited today. We got 75 items going on auction and a mystery safe at the very end.
Give me that first gun. Let's get John rolling. This sells for $1,000, but we're going to start at $300.
$300, folks, it is so good to be here. Look at this. I ain't even asking. I got hands going in the air. I got three. Give me three and a half. Three and a half.
Yep.
I'm going to get four. Voting, voting, bombing, 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 bombing.
It's about the excitement. Yeah. One day you'll find a good deal, right? Diamond in the rough.
Or it might be free.
It might be free.
Right here. Need seven. One more diamond.
The auction at Smith & Edwards is as much as getting a deal on a gun as it is a community event. It's entertaining.
You're out in the back. I know you can hear me. I got the microphone.
And Smith & Edwards is great about giving away stuff like boots, cases, even guns.
Sold them $450. You're way in the back.
You won this gun for free!
Give away free guns today. It was really fun, and the crowd gets into it.
Here we go. You got it. 15, give me 16.
Oh, we like this. It's just kind of fun to see people go crazy.
In addition to the auction, KSL Outdoors is giving one lucky qualifier a chance to go fish Alaska with our friends at Water's Edge Lodge.
So what we did is we qualified one person a month since July. We have six qualifiers that have come in from all over Utah. Tell us a little bit about Water's Edge Lodge.
Okay, so Water's Edge is west of Juneau, about 90 miles, and we do all self-guided halibut, salmon, and rockfish fishing. So we provide the boat and the housing, and you take care of the rest. And if Adam can do it, anybody can do it, basically. But it is a lot of fun.
Claire so, went through and whittled it down from six to two. It was down to Allison and Albert.
This is a trip for two people. You guys can go together, leave your significant other home. You don't have to pick it. You guys want to go together? You can leave him home. All right, here we go. Last one. Here we go.
Six.
Oh, Albert, who came all the way from Monticello, right? Monticello, just to see if he would win. Congratulations, sir. You're going to have a heck of a good trip.
8,000 now. I'm going to give 9 now.
And the last item up for auction, the mystery safe, where bidders don't know what guns are inside.
I'm 28,000 won. It's going to be 28 and a half twice. I sold it, $28,000.
It's a leap of faith.
I'm not going to tell my wife I just spent 28 grand on a bunch of guns, I'll tell you that. Hopefully this isn't on TV.
Well, Mary and Kelly at Water's Edge Lodge are going to treat you right there. It's an amazing place. You're going to walk away from there. You're going to feel like family. You're going to want to go back.
Oh, I think I will. I love Alaska. So. Mm-hmm.
Big thanks to our friends that helped us out. Of course, Water's Edge Lodge and Smith & Edwards for stepping up and helping Albert finally get back to Alaska.